أعوذ بالله من الشيطان اللعين الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. الحمد لله, the holy month of Muharram is upon us as lovers and followers of Ahlul Bayt alayhim as-salam. We look forward to attending our majalis and to our programs, all in demonstrating our love for Aba Abdullah al-Hussein and demonstrating our love for the martyrs of Karbala and the members of Ahlul Bayt alayhim as-salatu was-salam who were there with Aba Abdullah. No doubt we have so many traditions from our beloved Imams, most especially from Imam Ja'far al-Sadiq and Imam al-Baqir alayhim as-salam, on the importance and significance of attending the majalis of Aba Abdullah al-Hussein or the majalis of the holy month of Muharram. Kindly allow me, mu'mineen and mu'minat, respected brothers and sisters, to take this opportunity to highlight on some of the important etiquettes or the adab or the disciplines of attending the majalis of the holy month of Muharram. Because you know very well, we are not attending the majalis for the sake of attending the majalis, but we are attending the majalis in order to get the reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So for our majalis to be effective majalis, in other words, for our majalis to be accepted by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and to be sanctioned and approved by the Imam of our time, we need to take care of the following etiquette. Number one etiquette, we should note that majalis of Ahlul Bayt or majalis of Muharram are places of the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It is an act of worship. We are going there for an act of worship. Therefore, it is important and it is recommended to go to those majalis with wudu if you are able to do wudu. If you are not able to do wudu, there is no problem, but it is indeed recommended for you to do that, number one. Second etiquette of attending the majalis of Aba Abdullah is to stop cracking jokes. Sometimes you see people sitting in the majlis of Aba Abdullah in the holy month of Muharram, cracking laughter, laughing loudly, and cracking jokes. That is not allowed, because this majlis is an act of worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Number three, any form of chats, any form of talks, any form of communication during the majalis of Aba Abdullah is not allowed. Apart from paying attention and listening to the majalis of Ahlul Bayt alayhim salatu wasalam. So talking during the majalis of Ahlul Bayt is not allowed. It is against the adab and the etiquette of attending the majalis of Ahlul Bayt alayhim salam. The next etiquette and discipline of attending the majalis of Ahlul Bayt is what? Is playing with our phones. We should try as much as we can to avoid playing with our phones while the Marsiya, while the Maulana is busy talking, is busy delivering his lectures. That is also very, very important. And the last but not least, it is recommended through various traditions of Ahlul Bayt alayhimus salatu wassalam, is that once the majlis is over or once the ma'atam is over, don't just leave. Stay and make dua and ask Allah tabarak wa ta'ala to fulfill your legitimate desires, because after each and every majlis, there are pools of angels of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who are there to help us receive the blessings of Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So therefore, take note of this point that I've just mentioned, and I wish you all the best of luck. Remember us and remember your marhumin in your du'as during this majalis of Ahlul Bayt alayhim as-salam. As-salamu ala al-Husayn wa ala Ali ibn al-Husayn wa ala awlad al-Husayn wa ala ashab al-Husayn jami'an wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. As-salamu alaykum wa rahmatullah.